As they condemned the innocent, they were so confident in their power. But they were wrong. As they took from us those we loved, they thought they would get away with it. But they were wrong. I am the fear swirling through the dark alleys of this lost city. I will make them afraid of their own shadows. I will make them suffer.
Hello, Detective. I'm Isaac Murrow, the mayor of this town. My beloved wife, Liz. Pardon the disguise, Detective. It's a who's who list. Thank you, Detective.
Sorry. The judge could give you an exemption. Some masked avenger.
just asking you to do what you're supposed to do, Your Honor. Make sure he dies. Here, I think this will be more than enough compensation for your efforts. Ensure the jury passes the right sentence.
Albert Rowdy, you've been found guilty of the murder of Mayor Coldstone. You are hereby sentenced to execution by hanging.
But I didn't do it. The shot came from a crossbow I made, sure, but I didn't shoot him. Someone else did. You're wrong. It wasn't me.
The jury's judgment was unanimous. That's enough. Take him away.
This is an injustice. I'm innocent.
Where's your... Everything checks out.
Well, 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 you slay me, detective.
Meow.
You, let's see. You might think of me as your second chance. I'm afraid not. I guess you could say I find you entertaining.
Are you okay?
You're very lucky.
this thing over my head! Thank you, It was that blasted Avenger! I'm a former Navy sailor. As far as I can tell, it's best you look at the evidence. Yes, I have, Detective. I have an inkling.
It's good to see you again. The man in the mask. You can start by replacing all the gear. Why, of course. The name's Jim. I'm not sure.
Get what you pay for. You only have one shot to take him down.
Coldstone residents, we are entering the new era. Soon, in every underprivileged household, there will be a source of enormous energy.
Detective, we've got to stop this Avenger.
Hello there, good stranger. My given name is Marcus. Well, we were in the middle of a boom.
Whoever you are, I beg of you. See those four buttons? You have my esteemed thanks. Is the mayor all right? I'll go to him immediately and offer my protection. I did hear some screaming from the scientist's old howl. He was muttering about the chickens coming home to roost.
Officer, arrest this man. We must restore the law.
Albert Rowdy.
Yes, I'm Albert Rowdy.
You're wanted on suspicion of murder. Your invention seems to be responsible for the mayor's death. You have the right to remain silent.
Thank you. I'll be forever grateful to you.
Detective.
Darling, I'm so cold and tired.
I'll be just a moment, Detective.
You thought this was the end. This is only the beginning. You're ruining my plans, Sleuth. So now, I'm going to ruin you.
Detective, I see you've had a run of bad luck. Or is it good luck? Well, I was only asking.
What happened here? The Avenger!
You better have a look at the scientist's house.
This town is falling apart.
Thank you.
Why, detective?
detective. You play fast and loose with your own life. But that makes this fun for me. You're like a rat in a maze. But you don't realize I own this maze. Detective, I warned you to back away from this case, but you're too stubborn. We've become quite close. As close as two sworn enemies can be. Sometimes I think that's a bond greater than friendship. We'll talk next time.
I'm beginning to think it's your destiny to die today, Detective. My lives are wasted here. You don't need my help anymore. I'm beginning to... Okay, then.
I'm the one you've been working so hard to catch. Look, before you decide what to do with me... This is just a dance, Isaac.
You know, I always get what I want.
This will revolutionize our militia. You'll see.
You can't just give all those crystals out to everyone for free. They're mine.
Those crystals belong to us all. They're for the common good. You'll not profit from them. I'll never sell out, especially to the likes of you.
Everyone has a price.
All I wanted to see was justice served, so now you know everything. Call me a murderer if you will, but he's the one who deserves to die. Please, give me back my crossbow and let me have my revenge. While I have some time, I want to tell you my story, Detective. Albert was the love of my life. We adored each other, and we were going to be married. We were together at the time of the murder. That's how I know he's innocent. You already know what happened after that. The police came and arrested Albert, and the judge sentenced him to death without any proof. I swore I'd get revenge on the people who took Albert away from me. I even married that hateful man. I suspected he was behind it all, but I needed to find everyone who helped him.
You look worn out, dear. The theater will have to wait. I'm afraid my meeting will go late into the night. Elizabeth, dear.
Mrs. Merrill. I'm a police sergeant, ma'am. You can't, ma'am. It's for your own safety.
Hello, ma'am. I'm Marcus, but everybody calls me Cheap Jack. Yeah, so-so. My customers aren't rich.
crystals found in the municipal mines turned out to be a great source of energy. When I discovered this, I knew right away they could be of tremendous use to the city. I reported my findings to the mayor immediately. He was just as inspired as I was to do great things for the people. The energy of the crystals could provide heat and light to every house for free. Factories and plants would be powered by the crystals, creating new jobs, and no one would be in need ever again. Our city would become a beacon of prosperity and happiness. But there were those who saw only an opportunity to benefit themselves. Mr. Merrill came to the mayor and offered a great deal of money for the mines, which belonged to the city. The mayor, of course, refused. Then, Mr. Merrill got very angry. He was a powerful man and was used to getting what he wanted. He swore he wouldn't back down. He would get the mines one way or another. His threats were not idle, I'm afraid. The mayor is in great danger now. He's the only one who can stop Mr. Merrill from getting his hands on the mines.
Congratulations, Mr. Mayor. I see you're doing very well.
You look quite well too, Your Honor. Why did you send for me?
Because you've earned more than expected, and I haven't seen a dime. Don't forget how you got those mines in the first place.
My memory hasn't failed me a bit. In fact, I remember how you hanged that scientist and took money for it, even though he was innocent. Do you want me to go on? It may take a while.
Why don't you go talk to the Undertaker? He owes you a few coins. And next time, think twice about threatening me. I know all about you, even the code to your personal safe, 5286. Am I right?
My desire for revenge has saved me from grief. The people responsible for Albert's death will pay for their crimes. I've made a list of the guilty.
Roscoe Winton, the judge who hanged him. Lou Crowley, a thief and murderer. John Merrow, the corrupt police chief. And Isaac Merrill, a man who willingly destroys people's lives for money. Everyone's dear, sweet Elizabeth is dead. Revenge is my life now, and the Avengers mask is my true face.